Oh! How do you know when I run?
I wanted to clarify something. I just want us to be friends. Did you hear what I said? Why are you giving me such a hard time?
No, I'm not giving you a hard time.
I don't know how to act with you when you do this shit.
You want to have dinner at this diner?
Pick me up at 7:30.
Happy Halloween.
Hi. There you go. Thank you.
I'm gonna get a bully raisin bran.
Great. Tea. Be right up.
You look nice.
Thanks. Raisin bran. And some milk for you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
You want to share this?
Why did you order raisin bran?
Why did you order tea?
Because you ordered raisin bran.
I ordered raisin bran because I didn't want there to be any mistaking it for a date.
It can still be a date if you order raisin bran.
It's not a date. So how's your thing going? Dancing thing?
That's good. How's your restraining order?
I wouldn't actually call the restraining order my thing, but getting back with Nikki is, and I think I'm doing pretty well. Except for a minor incident with the doctor's office.
And the so-called incident with the weight.
Yeah, that was the thing with my parents. I wish I could just explain it all in a letter to Nikki because it was minor. And I could just explain it and let her know that I'm actually not out of control. And that I'm doing really well.
I can get a letter to Nikki. I see her sometimes with my sister.
It would be so amazing if you could get a letter to Nikki from me.
I'd have to hide it from Veronica. She's not into breaking the law, which this letter would definitely be doing.
But you would do it.
I'd have to be careful. I'm already on thin ice with my family. You should hear how I lost my job.
How'd you lose your job?
Having sex with everybody in the office.
Everybody?
I was very depressed after Tommy died. It was a lot of people.
We don't have to talk about it.
Thanks.
How many were there?
11.
Wow.
I know.
I'm not gonna talk about it anymore.
Okay.
Can I ask you one more question? Were there any women?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
What was that like?
Hot.
Jesus Christ. Was it like older women, a sexy teacher that wants to seduce you?
Made me sit on her lap and do things, yeah.
What? You sat on her lap?
Mm-hmm.
She told you what to do?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my God. Nikki hated when I talk like this. Made me feel like such a pervert. Maybe we should change the subject.
I don't mind it.
You don't, do you?
No. But then people were getting in fights in the parking lot at work and in the bathroom. And the boss called me into his office and tried to pin it all on me. So I accused him of harassment. And then they fired me, sent me home, and put me on some meds.
I get it. The song that was playing when my wife was in the shower with the history teacher.
I heard about that.
This is my wedding song. When I hear it, I go kind of crazy. Sometimes I hear it when it's not even playing.
Wow.
Yeah. So they put me on medication, which I feel ashamed of.
Yeah.
So I know. Mm-hmm. I just gotta get a strategy, you know?
Me too.
We better get back to the letter.
Yeah, let's get back to the letter.
What if you told Nikki when Veronica was in the bathroom?
Yes. Yes, that could work. I love that.
Oh my God, I'm gonna go home and write the letter right now.
What? Can I at least finish my tea?
Wait, what?
My tea, can I finish it?
Wait a minute. Did Veronica tell Nikki about our dinner? Why would she do that? Was it a test?
I kind of got that feeling, yeah.
God damn it, I knew it. It was a test. How did I do? I think I did pretty well.
Yeah, she said you were cool, basically.
Basically? Was I some percentage not cool?
No, she said you were cool, but, you know.
No, I don't know.
Sort of how you are. It's fine, relax.
What do you mean? How am I? What does that mean?
Sort of like me.
Sort of like you? I hope to God she didn't tell Nikki that.
Why?
Because it's just not right lumping you and I together. It's just wrong, and Nikki wouldn't like that. Especially after all the shit you just told me.
You think that I'm crazier than you.
Because, well, we're different, I mean.
Oh, my God. Oh, you're killing me. You know what? Forget I offered to help you. Forget the entire fucking idea. Because that must have been fucking crazy. Because I am so much crazier than you.
Keep your voice down.
I'm just the crazy slut with a dead husband. Forget it.
Shut the fuck up.
You shut
the fuck up. Tiffany. Hey, Tiffany.
Slow down, Raisin Bran.
Hey, come on. Look, I don't think you're crazy, all right?
Yes, you do.
No,
you
I don't.
You told your therapist that you were in a superior mental illness category, and he didn't hear.
Hey, calm down. Hey.
Leave me alone.
Can I just explain myself, please? I didn't want Nikki to think that I was associated with that kind of sexual behavior because I've never done anything like that, okay?
You may not have experienced the shit that I did, but you loved hearing about it, didn't you? You are afraid to be alive. That's... You are afraid to live. You're a hypocrite. You're a conformist. You're a liar. I opened up to you, and you judged me. You're an asshole. You're an asshole.
Calm down.
Get off me. Get off. You're harassing me. He's harassing me. Get off.
Bro, take it easy, dude.
He's harassing me.
Bro, get off.
He's harassing me.
Hey, stop.
Hey,
stop.
Calm down.
Fuck you up.
Go home.
Yeah.
Shut up.
What are you doing? Come on, what are you doing? What are you doing with these kids? You gonna be a punk on Halloween with these kids? You wanna go back to Baltimore? Is that what you wanna do? Come on, Solitano. What do these kids do to you?
You're begging to go back to Baltimore, you know that, right? What's the matter with you, huh? You're sick.
It's the kids. Honestly, he didn't do anything. It was all the kids. They started it. He didn't do anything. Come on, man. Come here. What are you going to do about that song, huh? You going to go your whole life scared of that song? It's a song. Don't make it a monster. Come on, breathe. There's no song. There's no song playing. That's it. That's it. Do it more. Here you go.
Move it out. Let's go.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Keep going.
I took it too far.
Hey. Is he messing with you?
No. This was just a joke. This is a joke I started. I'm not. It was a joke. I know. I have a stupid sense of humor.
That's not a good thing to do.
Well, I'm fucked up. What can I tell you? I'm sorry.
Well, you're Tommy's widow, right?
Yes, I'm Tommy's crazy whore widow. Mine is a whore thing for the most part.
You're a funny girl. You want to get a drink sometime? What'd I say?
She doesn't do that anymore. Sorry about what I said to Dodger.
I know. You know you didn't mean it.
I didn't mean it at all.
No, you say shit you don't mean all the time.
All the time.
I'll still give your letter to Nikki, don't worry.
Wow. Well, I really appreciate that, Tiffany.
I know you do.
You do?
Yeah, sure.
I'll see you tomorrow with the letter.